Yeah, definitely. Stifler, I got some guys PMing me. Do you have anything to say on behalf of FC about this match, something like that? I say are a little upset with some of the players in UKZ.
Well, originally, I don't know, there's a lot of talk about Voodoo last week over his demos on Avalanche. I took a look at him, I didn't see too much suspiciousness, seems like a good, clean player. Shifty Powers, on the other hand, I've been playing with that guy since, as long as I've been around, he was in BOB. Guy used to be, he's always been awesome, I don't know how to explain it, but he's probably the best DoD player I've ever seen, if he doesn't cheat. And to be honest, I think he does hack, so he will be requested, and that's what they're asking about.